What plan? What goddamn plan, Dutch? Tahiti? Timbuktu?
That's enough! What's wrong with you all? What happened to loyalty?
Yeah, what did?
Thank you, Javier. Bill, right now, it doesn't matter how we got here. These men need our help. I have a plan. This is the plan. So either stick with me or cut loose. Because I am tired of this constant descent. Long tired of it. Now come on.
Quick, somebody help him.
No, go. Please hurry. I'll be...
Come on! Yeehaw!
We gotta help these men.
Can anyone see Eagle Flies?
There. Going across the walkway.
Got what you wanted, Dutch.
You coming, Arthur?
I'm gonna try and save him. This fight is unwinnable. If you go and distract them and let me get to him.
Have it your way. The rest of you, ride with me. Let's meet up at the factory. Let's ride! Yeah!
Go with him. Try and help there. I'm better off alone.
We're riding with you.
Come on now! Yeah!
By the factory. That's where Dutch is gone.
Let's go, quick!
Any men we see, we must save them.
Let's find the others. We need to get to the factory, Biff.
You think you're above the law? Look out for it!
Now you pay.
Let's find the others. We need to get to the factory building.
You thought we wouldn't fight?
Bunch of cowards!
This Red?
So good of you to join us. Hello, son.
Hey.
Saved your life.
You did.
Yeah, you're quite the hero, Arthur, ain't you?
Just a regular good guy, same as always.
What is it with you, Arthur? What is it?
I don't get you. Don't get you no more.
Oh, the doubting. The doubting.
Come on! Get him out of here! All of you!
Come on. Let's go finish things.
Finish what?
Oh, the doubts. You know why I wanted them to attack this place?
I have no idea.
Javier, you get them and you go.
Until I find all my men. I'm not leaving.
As you wish. Rest of you, get out of here.
I'm staying with you.
We're getting our ticket out of here. We need to find the office.
It's upstairs on the other side. I broke in here before to get those papers for Eagle Flies.
That's better, Arthur. A little help.
Come on, son. What are we looking for?
Money, you fool. The money. There's state bonds here. Lots of them. I thought you were paying attention. Old Cornwall had a deal with the state. He was being paid to develop the region against the federal government's wishes, as they didn't want problems with the Indians. Anyway.
So we get it, and we're done? We're almost free?
Yes. If we're right. We've had tough times. The toughest of times. But come on. Don't doubt me no more. Search the place. They gotta be here somewhere.
I know. I've been here before.
Check that cupboard by the door. This is it. It's state bonds.
How much?
It's a few thousand dollars worth, maybe more. Oh, we are nearly there. Arthur, we're nearly there. Mr. Morgan, let's go home. Let's get out of here, Arthur.
Yours. It's as it should be.
Come on.
We need to go.
You ran away.
Oh, I did no such thing. Don't be a fool. They could be back here any minute. We did it, gentlemen.
Well, we got some money. And with the train job? But we got a whole lot of money. Come on. Everything is coming together. Exactly as I planned.
I've got to take the boy to his father.
As you wish. Usually is nowadays.
Sure.
Come on. We got to get back to camp and prepare. Let's ride.
I'll be back when I can.
I'll stay with you.
And me, of course.
And so will I.
No, get out of here. Please. This ain't gonna be nothing nice.
Be safe, Arthur.
All right, come on. Let's get him to Wapiti as fast as we can. Hold on, my friend.
Our men. We must go back for the bodies.
We will. Save your strength.
My friend, I'm sorry. About this. About all of this.
You have nothing to be sorry for.
You know, Dutch?
Dutch is...
I guess my thinking is he used you. He wasn't trying to help anyone but himself and his own crazy principles.
We're grown men. Nobody made us do anything.
Maybe I'm talking for my people as much as for yours. We saw he turned crazy and... we couldn't believe it, and we followed him anyway. Things should never have gone this far.
You seen the situation on the reservation? Better to die fighting than sick and weak.
Maybe, but you... your people deserve better. You okay, Charles?
Not really. All this death, and for what? Just so we can have enough money to be able to run away from what we've done?
There used to be some reason to. Lines that couldn't be crossed. We even helped some folk. Those lines have been gone for some time now.
The time has come for us to draw our own lines, Arthur. Decide where we go from here.
I swear, back there, Dutch just stood and watched. If it wasn't for Eagle Flies, I'd be...
I know. I feel like he's descended into the kind of man he told us never to be.
Maybe. He's just become more who he really is. I don't know anymore. I just feel like a fool.
That money, those bonds, whatever it is.
I don't want a cent. There's too much blood on it.
Let's just get this boy to his father. Your friend here? My friend? He's a brave man.
Fearless. Always has been. This won't be in vain. We will try to round up more men from the north. Wherever we can. Many are ready to fight.
No. This is over. For all of us.
Peter!
Yes.
Peter!
It's okay, brother. Save your breath. We're not too far. Die, brother! Not yet.
As Eagle Flies. Yasha, it's the chief's son.
I think he's been shot.
Oh no, he is wounded.
Bring him to me.
Thank you.
my son.
What are they gonna do now? They must move, and fast. I'll stay and help them.
Yeah, I'll stay too.
No, my friend. You have others who need you. Good people. I'm sorry, but we must pack and move.
Drink this. Rest a minute. Bin ich besser Englisch
gerade?
Sie haben uns gerettet, als wir wirklich Hilfe brauchten. Und jetzt können wir sie nicht retten. Aber...
Come on.